Hmm?
I just realized isn't waking up for this. Didn't crash. Not like it matters though. Oh, I just died to Pazuku.
Rip.
I'm still winning.
Yeah. It's gonna be a bit more tough now, though.
That was interesting. I never died to him before. I haven't slept, though. Maybe I don't crit. I had a resist put silver up. Unless it went down and then I just got crit and died. Just your typical 7 AM race. to see a massive dead end somehow. That was really weird. He suddenly did like 1,000 damage. What the fuck is this now? Two adrenaline quit servers.
Wow, I used all my shit and didn't get one.
So yeah, I can still win. I need to get lucky though, so I have to skip some zones. I want to have a mess. just entered Haunted Dungeon at 12 minutes. You're going so fast that I can fly, actually.
Little Brutus.
Guess I will try and kill him at 14 minutes.
Blade Protection is actually pretty okay.
Should I even get 12? I don't need it.
It was a good, like a supplement skill for a Firestorm. Cast couple and then Firestorm after. Oh, I found a Reaper. Hello. Somebody actually just go in the frozen cave.
What a player.
Hit my competition.
Oh, I fucked up a bit in Haunted Dungeon. After backtrack.
I didn't even clear half of my zone before Brutus when I got level 13. I mean 12. So I just decided, let's go forward then.
I guess I'll half clear. I'm not sure. Maybe I'll half clear Misty Cave. Or 75%. So I did lose 5 minutes from dying.
Died at 3 minutes in, I think.
It was at most 4, actually, now that I think about it. Oh, I'm not even gonna hit. Okay. So that was a big waste of time. Trying to. Nice density. But my magma orb wasn't linked to added lightning as well.
Oh, I have dropped 2 extra pixels on this race. Yet still no, you know, what I'm talking about. Feels bad, man.
Okay, Bruce is dead. I have to go fast.
I just entered Misty. That solar guy is going way too fast. and I have no density in my Mystic Cave.
Just entered Misty.
Almost done with it.
I like cleared 80% of the zombie zone. Kind of annoying to not be able to fulfill it.
I didn't hit 70 in a 4-hour stormy.
Maybe I could clear a bit more because I have the double adrenaline and MS.
I have plasma fire, but I don't have colors for it. I use two chromatics to not get a blue and a one.
Oh, I forgot my L's.
Oh, I top 10 now. Well done, witch. Need like level 18 before witch starts to feel anything. Didn't hit level. Wow, I barely got a level, like a full level in my glitter. I mean, Stormy Ledge. I got a plus one blue now. I might actually be able to kill Kravikus fast this time. I did almost perfectly on my lighthouse level 1. 10 remaining, I didn't have to backtrack once.
My people are the same. I need perfect clears. Even though I skipped a lot of the zombie zone, I still got 19 before Bulls 1. I'll really be fast. Check.
Nice game.
I don't need it if I find a ruby ring.
I'm like 20k away from rank 1 at the moment. Like, what the fuck? As a witch.
Are we in the top 10 soon? Big gamble. Hopefully horse 2 is on the left of horse 1.
Wow. I just got discharged in the face without the guy having any charges from ads. Okay. Okay. Nice race. Nice RNG. Oh yeah, and I had double yeah, I'm 15 lightning resist as well.
I'm in top 10. More than 20? Oh sh.
Second witch was 2.5 levels behind me when I died. Okay.
Yeah, I just backtracked to the start of the fucking Horus 1.
You're actually the first Templar, there's like no one playing Templar. There's literally no one playing Templar, yeah.
Wait, no one in the top 20?
Yeah.
Oh, don't give a fuck then.
There's no one playing Templar right now. The second Templar is level 21, he's rank 26. Nice competition, man.
Right.
Yeah, there's literally no one.
Die 5 minutes in.
Yeah, there's no one playing.
I don't know why people play Witch over Templar.
And the guy who is playing is level 21 and he's horse 2 now.
I hit horse 2 like 22.7.
Bottlehead is playing, but he's like level. He's rank 30.
Yeah, Bottlehead is irrelevant. One level behind.
Yeah, cool. Cool run. Sadly it ended like this.